and the sun was beating on the soldiers by the side of the road. There was a bright light, a shattering of shop windows, the bomb in the baby carriage was wired to the radio. These are the days of miracle and wonder. This is the long distance call. The way the camera follows us in slow-mo, the way we look to us all. The way we look to a distant constellation that's dying in a corner of the sky. These are the days of miracle and wonder. And don't cry, baby, don't cry, don't cry. There was a dry wind, and it swept across the desert and curled into the circle of blue. And the dead sand falling on the children, the mothers and the fathers and the automatic earth. These are the days of miracle and wonder. This is the long distance call. The way the camera follows us in slow-mo. The way we look to us all. Oh yeah. The way we look to a distant constellation that's dying in a corner of the sky. These are the days of miracle and wonder. And don't cry, baby, don't cry, don't cry. It's a turnaround jump shot, it's everybody jump start. It's every generation throws a hero up the pop charts. Medicine is magical and magical is art. Think of the boy in the bubble and the baby with the babbling heart. And I believe these are days of lasers in the jungle. Lasers in the jungle somewhere. Staccato signals of constant information. A loose affiliation of millionaires and billionaires and babies. These are the days of miracle and wonder. This is the long distance call. The way the camera follows us in slow-mo. The way we look to us all, oh yeah. The way we look to a distant constellation that's dying in the corner of the sky. These are the days of miracle and wonder. And don't cry, baby, don't cry, don't cry, don't cry. Thank you. if I didn't know that, as if I didn't know my own bed, as if I'd never noticed the way she brushed her hair from her forehead. And she said, losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody sees the wind blow. I'm going to Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going to Graceland. Am I traveling? Ghosts and empty sockets. I'm looking at ghosts and empties. But I've reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. There is a girl in New York City who calls herself a human trampoline. Sometimes when I'm falling, flying, tumbling in turmoil, I say, whoa, so this is what she means. She means we're bouncing into Graceland. And I see losing love is like a window in your heart. Well, everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody feels the wind blow. Ooh, in Graceland. And I may be obliged to defend every love, every ending. Or maybe there's no obligations now. Maybe I'm a reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. She thought I was all right in a sort of a limited way for an off night. She said, don't I know you from the cinematographer's party? I said, who am I to blow against the wind? I know what I know. I've said what I've said. We come and we go. That's the thing that I keep in the back of my head. I know what I know. I've said what I've said. She said, there's something about you that really reminds me of money. She was the kind of girl that could say things that weren't that funny. I said, what does that mean? I really remind you of money. She said, oh, who am I to blow against the wind? I know what I know. I've seen what I've said. We come and we go. That's the thing that I keep. Thank you. She moved so easily, all I could think of was sunlight. I said, aren't you the woman who was recently given a Fulbright? She said, don't I know you from the cinematographer's party? I said, who am I to blow against the wind? I know what I know. I'll sing what I've said. Discussion in a taxi heading downtown, rearranging my position on this friend of mine who had a little bit of a breakdown. I said, hey, you know, breakdowns, common breakdowns go, so what are you gonna do about it? That's what I'd like to know. You don't feel you could love me, but I feel you could. It was in the early morning hours when I fell into a phone call. Believing I had supernatural powers, I slammed into a brick wall. I said, hey, is this my problem? Is this my fault? If that's the way it's gonna be, I wanna call the whole thing to a halt. You don't feel you could love me, but I feel you could.
You don't feel you could love me, but I feel you.
You don't feel you could love me, but I feel you. I heard this voice say, say, ain't we walking down the same street together on the very same day? I said, hey, senorita, that's astute, I said. Why don't we get together and call ourselves an institute? You don't feel you could love me, but I feel you could.
You don't feel you could love me, but I feel you.
You don't feel you could love me, but I feel you could.
Sibona kwenzeka kanjani.
Awa awa
amantombazane ayazo.
She's a rich girl, she don't try to hide it. Diamonds on the soles of her shoes. He's a poor boy, empty as a pocket. Empty as a pocket with nothing to lose. Sing ta-na-na, ta-na-na-na. She got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Ta-na-na, ta-na-na. She got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. 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 Diamonds on the soles of her shoes.
Thank you.
People say she's crazy, she got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Well, that's one way to lose these walking blues. Diamonds on the soles of your shoes. She was physically forgotten, but then she slipped into my pocket with my car keys. She said, "You've taken me for granted because I please you, wearing these diamonds." And I could say, ooh, as if everybody knows what I'm talking about. As if everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Sign of a wave. The poor boy changes clothes and he puts on aftershave to compensate for his ordinary shoes. And she said, "Honey, take me dancing," but they ended up by sleeping in a doorway by the bodegas and the lights on over Broadway, wearing diamonds on the soles of their shoes. And I could say, ooh, and everybody here would know what I was talking about. I mean, everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about soles of my shoes, yeah. Well, that's one way to lose these walking blues. Diamonds on the soles of my shoes. Why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. hearts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me Al. A man walks down the street, he says, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention, and oh, my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model now that my role model is gone, gone? He ducked back down the alley with some roly-poly little bat-faced girl. All along, along, there were incidents and accidents. There were hints and allegations. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long-lost pal. I can call you Daddy, and Daddy when you call.
Joseph's face was black as night. The pale yellow moon shone in his eyes. His path was marked by the stars in the southern hemisphere, and he walked his days under Africa's skies. This is the story of how we begin to remember. Pulsing of love in the vein. After the dream of falling and calling your name out. These are the roots of rhythm, and the roots of rhythm remain.
Strong wind, strong.
Somebody say, somebody sing,
hello, hello, hello.
Somebody say, somebody cry,
why, why.
Somebody say, somebody sing,
hello, hello, hello.
Somebody say, somebody cry, why. Somebody say,
he don't mind.
Somebody say, somebody sing,
hello, hello, hello.
Somebody sing, somebody cry,
why.
Somebody sing, somebody sing,
hello, hello, hello.
Somebody sing, somebody cry, why.
Kulumane,
kulumane, kulumane siswe.
Singenze njani,
bayajabula basithanda. Yo.
Charlie the Archangel sloped into the room. He said, I have no opinion about this, and I have no opinion about that. Sad as a lonely little wrinkled balloon. He said, well, I don't claim to be happy about this, boys, and I don't seem to be happy about that. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part. She knows about jokes this time, the joke is on me. Well, I have no opinion about that, and I have no opinion about me. Somebody could walk into this room and say your life is on fire. It's all over the evening news, all about the fire in your life on the evening news. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love. Ooh. Ooh. Charlie the Archangel files for divorce. He says, well, this will eat up a year of my life, and then there's all of that weight to be lost. She says, the joke is on me. I say, the joke is on me. I said, I have no opinion about that. Well, we'll just have to wait and confirm. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love.
A former talk show host, everybody knows his name. He said there's no doubt about it, it was a myth, the fingerprints. I've seen them all, and man, they're all the same. Well, the sun gets weary and the sun goes down, ever since the watermelon, and the lights come up on the blackhead town. Now somebody, well, it's not just me and it's not just you, this is all around the world. Out in the Indian Ocean somewhere, there's a former army post, abandoned now just like the war. And there's no doubt about it, That's what that old army post was for. Well, the sun gets bloody and the sun goes down ever since the watermelon. And the lights come up on the black pit town. Somebody said, what's a better thing to do? Well, it's not just me and it's not just you. This is all around the world. Over the mountain, down in the valley, lives the former talk show host. Far and wide, his name was known. He said, there's no doubt about it. The fingerprints. That's why we must learn to live alone.